Alright guys, I'm now going to show you how to do the dumbbell lateral raise. You're going to pick them up, turn your shoulders slightly inwards, and you're going to be raising it just beyond straight of yourself. So, just out like that. Making sure we don't bend the arms too much, trying to keep them straight and controlling the weight on the way down. Alright guys, I'll be showing you now how to do a calf raise. So you want to set a bar, you want to set the height so that it's on your shoulders when your calves will be at the lowest. So this one, you're going to put one lower to have one. We'll then get the raise up, extending the calf, and then letting them drop down past the bar, and back up, down, and back up. Yep, that's a better height for you. Make sure we're not moving our hips at all. Perfect. All right guys, I'll be showing you guys now how to do the leg press. So because we want to focus on the quads, we're gonna put it on this angle so there's less hip flexion. Sit down like this, legs near the bottom, heels touching the bottom. Push up as deep as we can, back down, pushing back up. And then when we're done, we put all those in, capturing. Make sure we're pushing the handles outwards. Alright guys, I'll now be showing you how to set up the incline dumbbell bench press. You want to lift this up between 30 and 45 degrees, about 30, 35. Put the seat up. Just one arm. Sit down, grab the dumbbells, put them on your knees. Lift them up as you come down. We're going to be pushing up, making sure our shoulder, elbows go past the shoulder. And controlling the weight on the way down, pushing up. Alright guys, I'll be showing you how to do the tricep push down. So you want to have the bar around, just above shoulder height. You're going to have extend a little bit away, elbows locked next to you, and extending the elbow down. Making sure we don't move our upper arm, just extending tricep and the elbows. So alright guys, I'll be now showing you how to do the barbell bicep curl. So you want to grab the bar around shoulder width just outside. You're going to have your elbows just on your hips. And you're going to curl the bar up to your chest. Really pushing those pinkies out. Pulling it up to your chest. Make sure we flex the elbow and not moving the shoulder joint too much. Guys, we'll now be doing the seated leg extension. So we want to move this a bit closer, making sure our knees are just past the edge. Sitting down on the seat. Make sure this is on the way. Lots of way. Grabbing the handles to stabilize ourselves, pulling ourselves down into the seat. And extending the knee. Bringing the weight upwards. Filling out the quads.
Machine. Bring our feet down and rest.
guys, we're gonna do the lying leg curl now. So we're gonna make sure that it's adjusted so it can get as low as possible, making sure this is the right leg for you. If you're sitting on here, making sure your chin's just about the edge and that the weight lays just above your heels. You're gonna grab onto here and bend your knees, moving the weight towards your bum. Alright guys, I'll be showing you now how to do the machine shoulder press. So you want to set it to get to a height where you can just get your hands under, maybe slightly lower than that. You're going to be grabbing it on the pronated grip. We're going to have our feet locked onto the floor, pushing through our legs, and then pushing through our shoulders. Then we go down just above our shoulder height and back up. Guys, I'll be showing you now how to do the bench press. So what you want to do is get your feet set, heels into the ground, lean back, fingers, pinkies around the rings. Make sure your back and butt are on the bench. You're going to lift it off, lower it down to your chest, and push back up.
Perfect.
Alright guys, so I'll be showing you now how to do a supinated chin up. So you want to have your hands facing this way, you jump up, grab the bar just around the shoulder width, then you're going to pull with your back and biceps up, having the chin above the bar, lowering yourself down slowly, exploding up.
Make sure we're fully extending our arms at the bottom.
All right, I'm gonna show you how to do a lat pull down. So first off, you wanna make sure your knees are locked in, just like that, to a height where they're not gonna come loose. You're gonna stand up, grab the bar, pull it down, having a wide grip just past there, pulling it down to your chest. And controlling the weight as it goes back up and pulling it back down to your chest and repeating.
Yep, now pulling the weight down to your chest and controlling the weight back up. Yep. Try and touch it on the top of your chest. Good.